Now you're going to give us the answer to that question. And then we will go on to the next witness. The time frame from billing to payment at the present moment in the state of New York.
I apologize for stepping out for a few minutes, Senator DeFrancisco. I needed to check to be sure that I'd properly taken.
That's all right. Just give me the answer. Everybody's getting antsy. We can't wait.
Okay. So an important metric that we've been following.
No. Please give me.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
Claims submitted in May, right immediately after the transition, the rate that were adjudicated within 60 days were only 55%. More recent months, in August, that increased to 83%, in September to 84%, in October to 85%.
And now 91.
November claims 88. This is the percent that are adjudicated within 60 days. This actually represents an undercount because these are only the claim adjudication responses that we know about. We're still working with the insurance industry to get additional responses out there that are not known to
us. Okay, adjudication and payment are two different things, correct?
Well, adjudication immediately precedes payment. And so,
and how much time is the normal time presently between adjudication and payment?
What I have ready is the percent adjudicated, and we'll be happy to calculate that for you with the data.
Okay, please provide that to me because I think my question was very clear is from bill to payment, but and I'll provide it to everyone, okay? Thank you very much.